Hartford police say they have busted some car thieves. During an operation last night, police arrested four people, including two 14-year-olds in Hartford. They are all facing charges in connection to recent car thefts in the capital city.